As every academic, I keep asking myself, how can I make a contribution to the world with my work? And so I thought that actually with this idea of civic leadership, we can empower civic leaders throughout the world to make a difference in their places. So a little bit of background. Basically, my research is around public leadership, but I thought that public leadership in some ways is a concept too much confined to the public sector. And we are clearly in an era where even from the private sector, with the concept of shared value, corporate social responsibility, and other practices, and of course also from the civil society and the voluntary sector, there is a movement towards the achievement of goals and outcomes that matter for everybody. So that's why with civic leadership, I mean a leadership that is committed to make a positive difference in a given place. And the attachment to a place, I think it's quite important, especially in our times where we are getting increasing digital. And that's why we are committed with the Open University and with the Strategic Research Area to build a global civic leadership academy, to educate civic leaders throughout the world, from Africa to Milton Keynes, from New York to Singapore, from the smallest village in Scandinavia to the smallest village in South America. Out there are leaders who are committed to their place. Our aim is to educate them and to empower them to understand and to learn how they can develop their leadership potential to pursue the common goal. Hopefully, we can then establish a digital network of civic leaders that can be committed to bench learning and to engage in activism to improve the debates that are occurring in our world and to improve their places.